Hey, yo, hello. I work overnight shifts, and to pass the time, I listen to music, right? Who wouldn't? And as of recent, I've only been listening to albums, just straight through, the whole thing. This is going to be my thoughts about whatever albums I listen to my night at work. I'll tell you guys my favorite tracks and what my favorite album was of the night. Okay, to start off, we put on 3 Days Grace, all right? The 2006 rock album 1X. Now, this is known as one of the band's best albums, and it was a good listen. It was solid. Now, I've had listened to tracks off this album years prior, and they've been on my playlist for a while. They're great songs, but I've never actually listened to the full album. I've always loved the lead singer's voice. I feel like it's very unique. It has that rough feel to it, but he still hits every note beautifully, and it blends perfectly with the guitar riffs and emotional lyrics. All in all, it was a good album, but it just didn't stand out as much as I hoped for. It was a very good listen, it just didn't really hit that special little node for me. I'm gonna give it a 7 out of 10, but my favorite track is Never Too Late. Alright, next up, we shifted gears and genres. I turned on Bad by Michael Jackson. Now, this album, just like the last, is considered to be the artist's best. And to be quite honest, I don't have a favorite Michael Jackson album. They all have so many hits on them, it's hard to choose which one is better. But listening to Bad just made me want to dance and sing along to every song. That's exactly what I want from a pop album, right? I want to feel good, I want to get energetic. And even 13 years later, after this man passed away, he is still the king of pop. It is a fun listen, and it's so entertaining. Listening to Michael sing with his beautiful, iconic voice about his love life, about how he feels about himself, it's great. It's a good time. The instrumentals are great. Everything about it is just really good and solid. I'm gonna give it an 8.5. And my favorite song of this album is The Man in the Mirror. For the last album of the night, we stuck with Mr. Jackson, alright? We put on Thriller, his other most famous record. Now, it is 2 songs shorter than Bad, but I'd say it's just as good. It's kind of hard to say anything different about this album from Bad because a lot of pop music kind of is the same, but if it's not broke, just don't fucking fix it, dude. It's always fun to listen to some of these songs and just groove along to them, you know? Just hit like that, oh, hee hee. Like most people, I assume, I grew up hearing a lot of these tracks on the radio driving around with my parents. And even then, as a little teeny little boy, I knew this man had something special. So I'm gonna give the King of Pop's Thriller an 8.5 as well. And my personal favorite track off this album is Billie Jean. Thank you all for watching. Tune in for my next shift and leave some comments of albums you want me to listen to. Thank you.